If you are just getting started with Microsoft Excel, or you have actually learned Excel before and you want to create advanced dashboard, here is the course you need to take. In this course, we are not just going to show you how to write formulas, but show you how to write DAX just like this. We have lots of DAX, you know, right here that you can actually take advantage of to start learning DAX if you've not learned DAX before now. This dashboard will help you to know how to create a very powerful interactive Excel dashboard. Here is another great dashboard we're going to create in the course, which is an HR dashboard that can actually give you what you want. A lot of trick had been used in this dashboard to make sure you tell story with data. So if you want to know how to tell story with data, this course is actually for you. So if you want to actually go with me and start learning this particular kind of way of creating dashboard, let's do it. This dashboard course is an advanced dashboard course that uses Power Query and Power Pivot. Trying to actually join different tables together without we using VLOOKUP, HLOOKUP, index and merge, but just we using relationship creating modeling, just like advanced, you know, tools for data visualization called Power BI. So if you have not known what Power BI is, this will definitely introduce you to Power BI and how to actually use DAX, use Power Query, and as well use the model to hold millions rows of data in Excel. This Excel dashboard course will teach you what you think is not actually possible in Microsoft Excel. So if you want to actually, you know, increase the knowledge you have in Excel, specifically telling story with data, I think this course is actually for you. To increase your knowledge in data analytics using Microsoft Excel and creating advanced dashboard, just join this course right now and let's see in the class. Welcome to this advanced Microsoft Excel dashboard.